How long you been doing this?
12 years.
How do you do it?
It is the fastest growing international crime network that the world has ever seen. It has already passed the illegal arms trade, and soon it's gonna pass the drug trade.
Señor Timoteo, tú rescatas niños, ¿verdad? Quizá puedas ayudarme a encontrar a mi hermana.
Imagine walking into a room right now, seeing an empty bed. What would we do? Shivering stars drift
around in the sky. We're Homeland Security. You know we can't go off rescuing kids in Colombia.
This job tears you to pieces. This is my one chance to put those pieces back together.
We're talking about extracting an 11-year-old girl from an army of rebels.
Not just her. I'm talking about rescuing hundreds of kids.
She could be a block down the road, or she could be in Moscow, Bangkok, L.A.
Over 2 million children a year are being sucked into the deepest recesses of hell. If we do nothing, someday it's gonna reach the likes of you. What if this was your daughter? Wherever I go, I find